I've never had that happen before.
Have you ever kept a mental bucket list, but also had dreams that you deemed too unlikely to even put them on said list? Well, amazingly enough, today's video is sponsored by LEGO Systems AS, which is a subsidiary of the LEGO Group. I almost feel like I'm lying even as I'm verbalizing these words because I cannot believe I've been graced with this amazing opportunity. But to celebrate, I decided I would make a cake. So let's go. I think that was good. We cook it! It's very pretty, don't get me wrong, but I wouldn't recommend this recipe because it calls for too much acrylonitrile butadiene styrene. Anyways, I was invited to create content for and to guest star on Rebrickulous, LEGO's YouTube show that I personally have been a huge fan of since 2017, to say the least. We made a pinball machine based on the series, hence references to previous episodes on the board, and I even challenged the hosts to a three-way pinball showdown. It gets pretty intense, so before you click the episode link in the description, let me ease you into it with the machine overview. After taking a token from the leprechaun's chest and inserting it into the slot, the beam elevates away from the tile, permitting one rotation. Said rotation affects a system of a dozen plus gears, causing three pinballs to be dispensed. For every several hundreds of milliseconds a pinball is over the unicorn, particularly being sensed by a light sensor, 100 points are accumulated. The same applies to the egg. To hit subscribe, one must smash the red button with all their might to gain 1,000 points. Do you want 1,000 points? Voila. The rotating paddle is courtesy of a concept called gearing down. A motor quickly rotates a small 8-tooth gear in contact with a large 40-tooth gear. One small gear rotation is 1/5 of the large gear, meaning the paddle is spinning 5 times slower than the motor. When an axle hits a technic beam, the flipper attached to the beam is raised. It returns to its regular position by a rubber band tugging at the opposite flipper. The small flipper uses a long connection of beams to replicate the main flipper's movement. I'm proud of my score, and as tempted as I am to try again, it wouldn't feel right not waiting for the Rebrickulous host to give it a try. Click the thumbnail on screen now to watch the episode, and comment on the video that you want to see more astonishing episodes like it.
Rebrickulous?